Uniform 143, offshore listening over.
What you heard right behind you were the sound of Bofors guns directly targeting the top of Tiger Hills, the prelude to the final assault. Also going on simultaneously are multi-barrel rocket launchers, also attacking the same positions on Tiger Hills.
At the moment, we are firing two of the 40.
At the moment, we are running for cover. We just had a shell land very close to us. I doubt if you were able to see anything. There was another shell.
Careful, careful.
Now we really are going into the bunker.
I just hope so, sir. Koi gir gaya to nothing is going to be left here.
Hello, listen, Shivnath, I'm calling from a bunker. I can't speak. Quickly take down the details.
Is under wire, sir.
We launch multi-barrel rocket launcher attack in addition to the direct firing by Bofors guns.
Yes.
Oh my
yeah,
God.
Yeah.
Hello.
It's the pattern of firing which the Baki were firing. You can't hear any small arms, and our RTA has also stopped. That means we're gone in, and whatever we're firing is going beyond the Tiger Hill. That means our troops are there on top.
300, 400 to Nimu.
Cheers!
Cheers to Tiger and to the press.
After 11 hours of near continuous fighting and heavy exchange of fire, Tiger Hills finally looks like it belongs to India once again. And with this recovery, Indian troops hope to regain control of the Dras sector almost immediately. It truly is the dawn of a new day. With Ajmal Jami, Barkhada.